I had traveled to Prague to meet Haufer, the director of the opera, and settle at last the account between us. I had left my dear Constanze back in Vienna. As usual in these instances, I buried myself in work and only let sleep surprise me when my body gave up. A strange and recurring dream was causing me much torment. It was about the city, the music, and the emperor. Rumors were spreading about a war expedition he was leading, and they said that the fate of weapons had turned against him. His shadow was standing beside me, as if he wanted to warn me about a larger drama about to unfold. But before he could talk, light took its leave, and from the secret abyss beyond the city, a new enemy seemed to rise. The Emperor Joseph II is in trouble, an enemy much more vile. And that figure in the shadow, what a strange dream.